I've done my engineering from Alamari Rathama Institute of Engineering Technology in electronics and telecommunication class. Right now I'm working with Singh Plus as a PHP developer, and my annual package is 1.5 lakh.
How do you think the training delivered by Rocky sir helped you in your web development field?
Training given by Rocky sir clears all the concepts, basic concepts which are needed to grow as a developer, and mostly the SQL. People normally do not realize the importance of SQL. Rocky sir gives the best training in SQL.
What kind of work are you doing right now in Singh Plus?
In Singh Plus, I'm working as a developer, mainly into application development. Right now, I've worked on two applications. One is CRM, that is customer relation module. And currently, I'm working on an application which is for human resources, that is HR application.
With the PM Modi emphasizing mainly on Digital India, do you think that web development has more scope to grow in the future?
Yes, currently web development is at a very good stage, and after the PM Modi's approach for Digital India, even he is asking to do not carry your documents, upload it on everything on the web. So it will further provide a boon to the web development industry.
So taking inspiration from this, do you think you would like to start your own company in the next 5 years?
Yes, looking at the current scenario, web development has a lot of growth, and gaining experience in web development, after a few years, I would definitely like to open my own company.
How do you think the HR sessions taken by Shweta ma'am and Simran ma'am helped you?
Yes, HR sessions by Shweta ma'am and Simran ma'am were very helpful. Like it make us realize how to behave in an organization, how to attend interviews, how the gesture should be, how to work in a team. So HR sessions were very helpful.
What kind of feedback or recommendation would you give to the juniors who want to join the company?
I would like to suggest my juniors that if you want to grow as a developer, so you must join Suven Consultants with your background there in BSc IT or engineering, anything, because being an engineer, I've realized that the things we learn in our college is not currently used in the industry. Suven Consultants, the training they give is what the industry needs. So I will recommend to join Suven Consultants.
Thank you.